Alright, we are back, and last time, we got a Ryalu, because our Psyduck, like, killed one of them, so I had to find, for another 10 minutes, where it was. So, let's see our Pokemon, Corvo, looks pretty good. But I picked Otter Balls again, so let's see how good it can be. Heal bosses on here. Find those, So where is that Herdier? One dude wanted me to find out where the Herdier was. So I guess he'll be over here. Did Herdier wander somewhere back here? Let's have a look. This ranch is really big. Just noticing? Okay, Corvo. He's good. I've seen you before. Would you mind sparring? Why is there a janitor on the middle of the ranch? I think Lily comes faster than my Corvo. Let's see. This is counter. Yeah, I knew it. It's faster. Look at that. It's amazing. Quick attack. And oh, it kills it. Oh, awesome. Oh, we'll kill it this time now. This Corvo is amazing. There we go. This playthrough, I'm not ever gonna use. What's it called? Revival herbs, because I just noticed it does not. It makes your Pokemon really unhappy. I did not know that. So, yeah. I have to let the feast stick somewhere. He's gonna, might be in my party, because he knows psychic type moves. He has a good effect too. It's his tail bonus. Tail up again. Looks like I'm gonna do something. Need to level. Okay, I think it's good enough. So we can use a counter. Once more, let's see if it does something. Great. Okay, I'm gonna use quick attack. Quick attack. Wow. Man, I don't even use counter. Of course they do that. Oh. Great. It's the worst. Use quick attack. Sorry for that little skip there. As you know, Corvo leveled up. Damn it. Hey guys, what's up? I'm back again from getting interrupted by my stupid alarm. I just hate my alarm for my house. Like, yeah, why does it have to be really loud? Okay, Corvo. I'm gonna heal Corvo from the paralyzed heal and give it a push. That's a to free space. What does that mean? Oh, there's a free space of inventory. I didn't know that. Oh, here, I'll show something with you. Wow. Give me a paralyzed heal when I had to use one. Okay. Still put one of those in life. Azurel, I keep seeing Azurel's up. What about Corvo? Level 9. 9 already. For some reason, the Corvo is. Where are we going next? I don't think I'll bring Duckface in me because I already have a water type of one, so. Oh. Okay. Where should we go next? I don't know where to go. Do we already explore this place? Yeah, I think we did. Check some. Something here. Pokeball, great. Hey, look at the Marie. And I don't want any more new Pokemon, because I got my two favorite Pokemon already. I have a Psyduck doll, which is pretty good with the Cloud 9 effect. Let's talk to this dude now. Oh, I didn't go here. Wow, I'm so dumb. I did not know that. You're challenged by youngster Kenny. Send out Batman. Again for the next battle, just because he needs to train a lot more. Because if my Corvo goes down, he's the only one that can probably take them all down. Like the new gym leader. Psyduck is a lot. Wasted the turn there. Great. Just could be tag. Let's see if she's a tail whip. Okay, quick attack again. There we go. Awesome. Psyduck. Died. Give me that much experience points to level up. Awesome. You were unlucky. Okay, where do we go now? I guess we go back here again, and we go over. I don't get this. What the heck? This makes no sense. Just go back there again. Okay, let's just go back here. Sorry guys, I'm a little bit confused. I haven't played this game. Oh, there we go. Thank you, Maleep. And excellent electric type Pokemon. I won't get you for now. There you go, Yorp. Scared me a little. Check this area. Okay. Oh, what is that now? Is that Team Plasma? Really? Run away. Flex found a potion. Okay, now let's train auto balls because they're both level 10. I don't care about duck face really. I don't need you, Marie. level up. Okay, here we go. Team Plasma, great. Yarp. I cry, you found it, what a relief. I'll go call its trainer, so you stay home, is it? Let's check a little past, I'm remembering the group that strikes fear to the hearts of those who stand before Team Plasma. No. Really, we're just a group that tried to call me over 2 years back at all the local Pokemon, whatever. Still, first thing I lost chasing Rio and Kami. Okay, he gave us a TM. Frustration. We just want to keep that. All the way come back here. At any rate, I'm gonna get food for you. You too? Awesome. You're awfully calm about this. Your Pokemon might have been gone for good. Take better care of it. Of course, he just dashes off. What if something happened to him? Look, it's like he's afraid of his Pokemon. Come on over here. I wonder if he's gone. Okay. Of course, they leave me over here. Go here. Probably missed like something back there. Oh well. Pet rat. No. I don't like pet rat. Unless they have a mean look. There we go. We're back at the farm. Woohoo!